So first things first, I like to turn on my music and then go ahead and take off my sunglasses and my jacket or sweater or whatever I'm wearing for the day, any outerwear, as well as my shoes, and then we can go ahead and get started on our pampering. I like to light a nice fall scented candle. This one's Sweater Weather by Bath & Body Works, and I'm gonna go ahead and clip up my hair because I will be removing my makeup. And I like to clip up my hair away from my face just to make everything a lot easier and so that I don't get anything or any product in my hair. I'm using these simple cleansing wipes. These are my favorites, and I go ahead and take off my lipstick first, especially if I'm wearing a dark lipstick. That one was by the Solo Look. I'll leave details down below. And then I just use the clean spaces of the wipe to remove the face makeup, and I don't remove my mascara with this type of wipe. I'm actually going to be using a makeup remover, an eye makeup remover, and I'm going to be using one by Neutrogena, and I'm using these Up and Up. These are just like cotton pads, and they're from Target, and I just like to shake up the Neutrogena. It's an oil and kind of water-based makeup remover, and I just gently remove any mascara or eyeliner for the day, and this stuff takes off everything. This day I wasn't wearing too much of a heavy makeup, but I just wanted to show you something realistic. This is basically the makeup that I would wear for school or work. Shh, don't tell anyone. I grabbed the chocolate. Next, I like to just kind of go through my Twitter and my Instagram, and then I am here exfoliating my lips, and I'm using this one. It's by Lush, and it's like a bubblegum flavor, and this I just like to do maybe once a week because my lips will get a little kind of chapped or like residue from wearing so much lipstick, so I like to exfoliate them, and I'm just using a dry towel. And then I'm here applying my mask. This is by Botanics. I got this at Target, and it's like a mud mask, and I like to just apply this on clean skin. Normally I would dampen my face first, but it's just a mud mask, and this is just gonna help clear out any impurities and just give me a fresh look. Now I'm gonna be jumping in the shower, so I'm using a couple of my favorite products. I'm using this Carol's Daughter Manoy Repairing Hair Mask. It is so bomb. After one use, it's said to have given your hair 96% less breakage, and I really like that these are like all natural, no parabens, and I only focus this mask on the ends of my hair. So here I'm gonna go jump in the shower. Sorry guys, you're not allowed in there. But once I get out, I like to just comb out my hair, and I'm using a tangle teaser. And next I'm gonna be using this Carol's Daughter Manoy Repairing Sacred Strengthening Serum. I get a lot of questions on how I keep my hair so long and healthy, and I honestly just like to take care of my hair and avoid trimming it as much as possible. I'm using a couple of pumps of this Manoy Repairing Split End Sealer, and this basically will just seal my dry and split ends and give it a more healthy appearance. And the secret to long hair is healthy hair, so you really want to take care of your hair, and these products smell amazing and they really do work. After one use, I definitely saw a difference. And now I'm using the Anti-Breakage Spray, also by Carol's Daughter. This left me a really incredible shine. It did not leave my hair oily, and I'm really, really enjoying this, so it just stops hair breakage. Next, I'm jumping into the Vaseline, and I use this on my eyelashes to kind of help them grow and fortify them. And I also apply this to my lips because I did exfoliate them, so I want to add some moisture. Now I'm going in with this Neutrogena body oil and a Sonia Kashuk lotion. These are both from Target, and I love this oil. It's very lightweight, and I just like to apply this all over my body, my legs especially. Here's a nice quote that's on my wall. I really like it. And next, yeah, I'm just gonna relax and chill at home. I have my magazine, I have some music playing, I got some tea in my cup, and that is my kind of daily routine. I'll see you guys in the next one. Mwah.